It's available, it's out.
Let fire softly flow in skirt. Let fire shoot. Let fire shut. I'm a lady killing soft in the past. Marie's gone blonde and lost her storm. She lay on her lawn, spun and alone. And when the morning sun it rose up on Marie and her lacy clothes, it lit her up. She walked around the winding streets of Camden Town. She don't know who she wants to be. And if I knew, I'd tell Marie. Let fire softly flow in the sky. Let fire shoes. Let fire shine. I'm not the lady killing stars. Enough to hurt a girl in hearts. And Cindy tells me she's had fun sitting backstage. Someone's plus one up in the room. The record spin, a needle in the grooves that she's one thin. She lifts the sleeve and sees a name. She's got a smile on her face, and she's got a story you can't see. That's just between that name and Cindy. Went away over the sea and far away. She's telling me inside her car, driving us back from the Crystal Corner Bar. I lost her there, I fell from hell, got some fresh pieces from myself. And for a second, something in me said, leave today, it's time, Holly, it's time. Oh, I'm a weak and lonely soul, though I'm not silly, just for sport. I've come to feel, and I'm the sea, these urges lie, press against me. I'm just a gas, I'm not a part, my tender head, my easy heart, he said, well, yes. And I'm the sea, made me empty, cold and clear. Pour yourself into me. Let fire softly flow in the skirt. Let fire shoes. Let fire shirt. I'm the lady killing soft. Enough to hurt a girl in heart. Thank you.
I think it's time for a Love and Rockets ditty.
Ditty.
Flies through the home in a broken guitar. Her rainbow sings a song so sad and blue. A stranded insect stuck in a ball of glue. Tries to fly, but he will die if he ever leaves the zoo. Rainbow. A rainbow swoops through the chimney pots and rain. Flies to the edge of a gilded cage, hiding in the spotlight of a famous stage. He tries to become invisible while stealing the front page. Rainbow.
The carrot turns his nose up at the dish. Now that you have it, you wanna give it away. When you had to work so hard, slugging for a pittance in a butcher shoe yard, that's when you wanted what you now gave away. You're a rainbow. A rainbow. You're a rainbow.
Yes!
You've got to be a drummer.
you
can tap along to this one. I don't mind.
Okay.
This is a song that can benefit from a strong backbeat. This is a protest song, actually. It's called Gentrification Blues. It's in the key of Fuck That.
Down the decades and storied history, the golden ground of magic, the place it used to be. And then pissing on the altar in a repository of art, the celebrated confluence, caught in our part. Yeah, they're kicking at the artists like bums on Denham Street, cause all they want is lucre, filthy and the screen. So all the ghosts are crying and waiting in the halls. Now it's a bland generic future without Kiowa Wall. A killer for the light. And the cost is so, and it's such a sorry sight. And the death knell tolls. For me and you,
distance. There's a Starbucks down and stand and an independent record store where you love the browser racks. He's boarding off Manova and won't be coming back. And that downtown dad and camaraderie on tap. The bar where such a buddies has fallen to the trap in which those greedy landlords hike up the rent and convert to condominiums, cause that's where the money's spent. And it's such a sorry sight, and the death knell tolls for me and you. No loose trust from your p-fuckers, they don't give a damn about your inspiration, just standing in the pram. They're laughing up their money sleeves as you state your passion, cause it's a down to affluence, the quick kill and the cash in. So, bring on the wrecking ball, bring on the beast, bring on the parasites and the thing goes to the feast. For they will suck the marrow from the core of your soul. They've left that cold, cold winter kicking in with no cold. A cure for urban blight at the cost of soul, and it's such a sorry sight. And the death knell tolls, yeah, it's a cure for urban blight, but at the cost of soul, and it's such a sorry sight. And the death knell tolls. Piano bar last night, well, it's kind of a piano bar, Charlie's, Charlie Brown's. How many of you have been to Charlie Brown's?
Yeah.
Hey, everybody's been there. There was this lady playing the piano and singing, she was amazing. She really impressed me, and I requested a song by The Replacements, and she'd never heard it before. It's Here Comes the Regular. And she gets it on the iPhone, and she just rings it up, and she's like listening to it, and tinkling on the keys there, and she plays the most amazing version. So I don't know, I should have asked her name. I meant to ask her name, but I don't know if she's like the regular person now or what. But she had like a husky voice, you know what I'm talking about? Her, like a husky, kind of sexy voice. She was great, she was quite a character. What?
Did somebody say the name?
No, nothing. Okay. I want to know the name. Anyway, I'm going to Minneapolis tomorrow, so I'm going to play a replacement song. Not Here Comes the Regular, but this one.
You take the sky away. My stupid hat and gloves are not allowing me. Wondering if I'll see you. Wondering if I'll meet out on the street. To take the sky away. It don't move at all like a subway. It's got bones when it's cold like any other place. It's warm inside. Sitting down. down and wait for a ride in the sky.
Replacements tour, they broke into Bela Lugosi's Dead. Apparently, somebody was at the gig in Boston, I think it was, and then they did it again in Europe somewhere. So I was dead chuffed about that. Can I play this one? Can I remember this one? Because I should play this one in Minneapolis as well.
See you again. Okay,
you got it.
I guess I should have known by the way you parked your car. Sideways as it wouldn't lie. You're the kind of person who believes in making up words. Love them, leave them fast. I guess I must be dumb. You had a pocket full of horses, Trojans, and some of them you. But if it's Saturday night, I guess that makes it alright. Then you say, what have I got to lose? I guess I should close my eyes when they drove me to the place where your horses run free. I felt a little ill when I saw all the pictures of the jockeys who were there before me. Believe it or not, I started to worry, wondering if I had enough gas. But it was Saturday night, I guess I makes it alright. And he said, baby, do you have enough gas? Little red carpet. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, little red carpet. Need a love, love to be in jail, cause it's on the verge of being obscene. Now pull over, baby, hand me the keys. I'm gonna tie the tiny little red love machine. A little red carpet. Oh, baby, it must too fast. Little red carpet. You need love, love's gonna last. A little red carpet. Oh, baby, you must too fast. A little red carpet. Need a love, love is gonna last.
Woo!
Yeah. You better play that right
now. Yeah, Love and Markets once played it. Princess of Love. That was a good night.
Definitely play that in Minneapolis.
My brother was at that show.
So, a shooting star, Prince was a shooting star. He was a fabulous shooting star. This is some of the fabulous shooting stars that burn out too soon. all those Elvis records circling in the earth. I think I said four times over, were you present at the birth? Twinkle, twinkle, little star. You are spin a web of dreams and die for us on a cross of pills. You might have done the theme of learned journals, schools of thought, and parasites who scheme while writing up the holocaust of all those broken dreams. Rock and roll Babylon on the brain. Here's a little slack. Rock and roll Babylon on the brain. Here's a little slide, come on with, to beckon the stars down from the sky. Can you hear me, Lady Diamond? Did you home from home? When your mommy called you in, were you oblivious to the throne? For you, the effigy is in stone. We loved you, Sid Barrett. We lost you in the soul. Tightrope walker, take all thy chances for us. Tightrope walker, take all thy chances for us. Take all our chances for us. Higher, higher. Tightrope walker, take all our chances. Who killed Johnny Moondog? Was he assassin, you and me? The war will sell the antidote, or was it Donna, Jack and Jerry Lee? If you buy the chunk out of the moon, will it help you see?
Okay, it's another one from the album. It's also about a shooting star, and certainly a fabulous one. And it asks the question, where were you the day that David Bowie died?
Wow.
I wrote this song that night, so.
Was it, I was in the hotel,
I was in the Crystal Hotel in Portland. All right. Writing this song.
Boys were crying in the nightclub. Late night lamentation, closing bar. I flicked my fat into the gutter. It fled and sparked like a shooting star. Incantation. standing as tall in the drum line. Where were you, David, David Bowie time? Where were you, David, David Bowie time?
Stop at the dog and run a dig on backwards.
bad boy. Don't let the smoke get in your eyes. Kiss it goodbye. Come and let's not friendly. Dog is barking at the moon. The drunk outside of Wendy's. Come and let's not friendly. It's howling at the moon. You want to get away. Don't let the smoke get in your eyes.